próximo con bandera blanca. Un buque de guerra de 71 cañones. Con soldados que doblaban ese número. Oh, eso dice. Aunque no hemos intentado subir a bordo o inspeccionar su bodega, la nave ha sido detenida y está bajo vigilancia esperando sus órdenes. Dice que solo desea que le conceda una audiencia. Pero no dice por qué ni con qué propósito. Debería dejarle pasar.
Did you counsel him to come here?
No. But the urgency of his situation demanded it.
It was a mistake. Inglés. I think you know who I am. I think you know what I am. You and I are enemies as our kings are at war with one another. But their war... Right now, their war is meaningless to me. I came to Nassau before it began to foster commerce. And toward that end, to combat piracy, to defeat it. That was my war. And I had that victory within my reach. I had it. But my enemy has remade itself since then. Made allies with an army of maroons. And has now dedicated itself to disorder of the grandest scale. Inciting others. Slaves, sailors, and wage laborers alike, to join their fight and give their lives to destroy the civilized world. Labor fuels commerce, and commerce fuels security. If these people are successful in compromising the first, there is no end to the damage they can cause the rest.